I personally use that application in one of my Facebook accounts.
Click on the subscribe button. And don't forget to press the bell icon to be notified for new videos.
What is going on, guys? This is Asim Arif, and today I'm gonna talk about the reality of dark mode of Facebook. And guys, share this video with all your friends so that others may also know about this reality and they don't do this mistake. So let's get started. Guys, Facebook is the biggest social media network worldwide. Almost 2.41 billion users have created their accounts on Facebook, and they love to get new updates like new themes and appearances on Facebook. And most of them like to get the dark mode. So they search on YouTube how to enable dark mode on Facebook, and after searching they get a lot of videos. In maximum videos, YouTubers are telling you to download any third-party application like Swipe or Friendly. These are the two popular applications by which you can enable the dark mode on Facebook. And also you get a lot of other features in this application, but believe me guys, after using that applications, your account will be disabled within few hours. This is 100% confirmed, and also these applications may share your personal data with others. So never try to use that applications. If your device is running on Android 10.0, then you can enable the night mode by going to the space settings of your phone. There you will find an option of night mode. If you turn it on, then you will get dark mode in all the dark mode supported applications. But if your Android version is below 10.0, then YouTubers tell you to download any third-party application to enable the dark mode, but that applications block your account. I personally used that application in one of my Facebook accounts, and that account was verified even. But still, it was gone to the problem of upload a photo of yourself. And after that, accounts get disabled, and few accounts are recovered if they are disabled due to this problem. So never download that applications. Instead of that, wait for update from Facebook about dark mode. We are given dark mode on the Facebook Messenger, and I hope that in future we will also be seeing dark mode in the official app of Facebook. So wait for that update. So this was all about today's video. I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.